Troll from Super JCo's A Cat and Troll. And today I'm showing you Assassin's Creed The Rebel Collection on the Nintendo Switch. And here we go. This is the second game today on Nintendo. Not deliberate, just coincidental. I have actually played this on the Xbox. I think it was the Xbox. Or was it the PlayStation? I can't remember. One or two or both. Let's see what they've done with it on the Switch. That's Super JCo's A Cat you can hear in the background. He's coughing. He's still got his cough. Pirates to me. My childhood fantasy of being a pirate, eh? That'd be me. Trying to. That time. Coming after me. I missed that time. Seems to want to sink, perhaps.
What?
Just wondering why there's no sound. He's like an Olympic swimmer.
Was it good for you as well? But I must get to Havana. Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I? I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 skews. Keep talking. Oh, don't you?
Nice graphics on Switch, I must say.
You don't have that gold on you now, do you? Bloody fucking pirates! I'm on to you, Sneaksby!
He must be out there somewhere. How do I get over there? Doesn't let me jump. Strange. Now, how do I get over there? Stuck alert. Now the obvious thing is to jump to that branch, but I can't seem to be able to do it. I don't know. I can't remember from playing it before how I did it. Over there. Do I get there? What am I missing? I think it'll let me jump across, but it doesn't. I did it. My opinion is, so far, if you like Assassin's Creed, you'll like this on the Switch. Plus, you can play it on the portable, which is even better. What is there not to like? Sure which way. The right way? Goes in the distance. Whoops. Keep your distance! fell off the wrong way there, didn't I? Anyway, that's the first 20 odd minutes. I hope you liked this video. Happy gaming and catch you soon. Bye for now.